Morning. Morning. Tying the shoes. Okay, we have tied the left shoe. Should I retie the right? Why not? About to increase speed and trajectory. Not good to use a cell phone around a child. Their brain is still developing. Thank you. Don't give up.
Exactly.
Don't quit.
Exactly. That's it. Keep going.
You're too young, but number one. What, you're in your 20s?
There's a big sale at the mall up there.
This is brutal.
Avoided it all. 100 items free.
This is so
Miss, do you remember the movie 2012?
Yeah.
Do you remember when everyone was running to get up to the cave? You better run like that. Or else you're going to be like one of those people. No sequel on that one. Just to let you know, in Israel, I think the women are conscripted to be in shape for the army up to age 45, the men 55. Yeah. Just remember that. That's a country at war. That's what I'm talking about. See? Early training. See? Early childhood. See? Survival training right there.
What time are you thinking at the D? A careful coming up.
that because you're going down.
We'll wait for them.
Here, let me hold it back.
Huh?
Let me hold it back.
What?
Make it easy for you.
What? Process is going to be used within this model of Psyche that I use. There are a variety of belief change processes, just as there would be if I was a carpenter and I had my little bag of tools. I'd have a pair of pliers, a screwdriver, and a hammer at the very beginning. Otherwise, you just hand the hammer and say, put it in my house.
Ooh.
Afternoon.
You won't be happy. Sit in the rock. We'll fix the shoe.
Mom, stop right there.
It was closed for a long time, and then they rebuilt it, and they just reopened it 2 summers ago. They redid it. Because I was up here last summer, but I didn't go all the way up. I went up the reservoir instead.
I think that's what they said.
Well, you can drive up here. If you have a car and stuff, you can drive up. You go out. You go past the parking lot, and there's like a road that goes to the right.
Oh, okay.
I forget, there's one, and it splits. And there's one that starts with a P. That's the one to the left. If you go that way and just keep going straight, there's a gate and a big dirt road. You follow that all the way up to the top and you can drive the car.
It's service road though, isn't it?
Yeah, kind of. But like if you have if you decided to go all the way up to the fire tower, then there's a good chance you'll see people with jacked up jeeps and stuff doing like the rock climbs and everything.
Are you
up there.
Kidding?
Oh, wow. And they drive all the way up to the fire tower.
Gotcha.
So I think that's how they got most of the stuff.
Yeah, they didn't bring it up here.
To carry it and hike it up. It
would be crazy, cool. Right? That's cool. The fire tower's only 2 minutes after that.
Yeah.
Seriously, it's like a mile. And it's not really even that bad. Because I think this going up to the summit's like a little over a mile. I think it's just under a mile and a half. And
keep going, sweetie.
That one's the fire tower. It's like just, I think it's maybe a little less than a mile.
Right. That's another day though.
Yeah.
We gotta come back anyway.
Yeah, with snacks.
Alright.
Right.
Keep moving, guys. Good, let her go. Wait, uh-huh. Catch her. You watch your steps, sweetie.
Make sure
to
stable rocks before you put your foot on it.
Take a blanket roll. You see where they throw everything up in
the
blanket.
Not gonna move
it. A lot less weight. Okay. And I was like, oh, they're smart. Yeah. I guess it comes with experience, right? Yes, you realize what you really need.
Oh.
Logan's wearing sneakers.
You close one? Mm-hmm. You sweating?
This is easier. This terrain is easier. The incline isn't so steep. Okay.
There's Scott. Hold on. Hello? Walking. No, you're
not. Time for a new gym membership, huh?
Yeah. I have a chest cold, so.
Well, this will clean it out.
Yeah.
Real quick. You won't have it when you go down. ATS, huh? All terrain shoes.
Yeah.
That won't change his feet, right?
Mm-hmm.
His feet, it won't mess with his feet.
No. No, they just provide a layer of protection and support. And support.
And that one is good because it has the latch.
Mm-hmm.
It's the other one, he was slipping off his foot.
Right.
Because he had like the socks.
Mm-hmm. You really want to get a better workout?
And what's that? Kill myself?
No.
Huh?
No.
Break up my bones?
What?
last wish or something like that. It's like just climb out again.
I think we're almost there. We've got to be like 1 foot from mile on, so
we're not here last wish.
Yep. Time to change your gym program. How is it going up? Fun?
You're being interviewed.
I mean, she ran up.
Oh, okay. It was fun. There you go. Develop that coordination. There you go, that agility. Mm-hmm. Early start program. Hydration. That's right. It's important too. Come on now, you can do it. You got it in you. All that walking now. I'm asking because I want to make it before the battery runs out to the top. Okay, you know? So that now you can watch yourself on DVD. I started at the bottom, recording. Come on now, after this curl, come on. After this curl, that's it. That is a nice shot.
No.
That's a beautiful shot. Look at that. Turn around. Look. It's pretty.
You'll get more of tap.
Here we go. Come on. Let's go. Hydration.
Yeah.
He's ready.
Water break, mommy.
Morning.
Morning.
Morning. Keep going. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Just a beautiful shot. that's a shot. Yes. Yes. Yes, there was. It's drying up now. That was 2 days ago we were here. See how it's dry? It's not flowing. But before it was flowing. No. Not at all. Instead, you could just step on the rocks. Come on, you're almost there. Come on, hurry. Battery's flashing. Battery's flashing. Come on.
Okay.